This video explains how you can add font in Mac. So first let us see what kind of fonts are supported in Mac. So all the fonts that start the extensions with this extension TrueType.ttf, then variable TrueType that is .ttf, then TrueType collection.ttc, then .otf OpenType collection.ttc. So all these fonts are supported. So all you have to do is just download or buy those fonts from online or any other provider. Once you download that font in this format .ttf or .otf, all you have to do is just double click. That is one way to install the font. So I just downloaded one font, Fox Cavalier, that was in zip format. I extracted that, and this is how this looks like, the folder. So this is the file otf. So all you have to do is just double click that file, and then it will come up with the pop-up where you can install the font. This is one way, and the other way is you can go to Spotlight by pressing command space bar, and then here you can type font book, open that app, and then from there also you can install that by pressing plus, and then just navigate to that file .otf, ttf, whatever it is. That's how you can install the fonts in a Mac. Thanks for watching this video.